Here we will create a window application to filter data grid view using text box. So first we will add one form. And we will add controls on it. These are the controls that we have added. Here one text box is added to insert the data that we'll use to filter the data grid view. I will name it as txt search. This is the data grid view. We are going to add the data to the data grid view from our database table. So for this we have to write first set connection method. For this we have to set the connection to database. So we will import using system.data.oldb class. And we will write connection string for making the connection to the database. This is the connection string that we have written for making the connection to the database. Then I have created the object con for OLEDB connection. Then I defined the CMD for OLEDB command. And I will define a data table DT. Then I have written this set connection method. Now to display the data to data grid view, I will write one method data bind. Here first I will call the set connection method to make the connection to the database. And I will write a command for selecting the data from the database table. I will write here select command. Now I will execute this command with data reader and I will load it to the data table. So dt.load cmd.execute reader. It will execute the data reader and load it to the data table. And now I will set the data source of the data grid view to DT, that is data table. Now when we type the text in the text box, it will filter the data grid view. So at text change event of the text box, I will write a code. First I will create data view object with data table's default view. Then I will filter the data view with row filter. Since we are going to filter according to the name, so cname like first, since it is string, I will give single quote, then double quote, plus txt search dot text plus double quote, and I will use percent sign. This percent sign is used to filter data from the data grid view. And I will set the data grid view data source as data view, that is DB. I will call this data bind method after initialize component. I will call this form in program.cs to execute and I will execute it. It will display the data from the database to data grid view. If I write here S, it will display the data that starts with S. If I give H, it will filter as SH. If I give SHAM, it will display the data that starts with SHAM. Here I will give percent sign at starting also. And if we execute it, if I type J, it will display the data that contains the text box value, not with starting but anywhere in the record. If contains JIN, it will display that data. Here if I give GINA, it will display two records that contains GINA. To change the header text of the columns, we will use header text property of the data grid view. So in data bind method, I will write if you want to display the birth date in DDMMYY format, we will use default cell style dot format, and if we execute it, it will display the header text that we have given, and it will display the birth date in DDMMYY format.